All right, I'm getting ready to get on my bike here. Sun did come out. So I guess I am going to wear my sunglasses. My hat. Jetson Atlas, about a year been on this thing. So let me get my gloves on. There's a regular cyclist over there. I still pedal this thing, even though I can tie my pants up tight so I don't get slippery and fall off me.
Selling my soul, working all day,
all right, here we
overtime
go.
Hours, bullshit pay, so I can sit out here and waste my life away, drag back home and drown my troubles away. It's a damn shame what the world's gotten to.
Speaking of bike, still biking, was able to get out today. It's Sunday. The sun's been out, but it's been threatening to rain here. But it's not. Still on the carnivore diet. I've cut out everything, but I just ate some potatoes. But yeah, I just come out here. She took it early. I wanted to do a. I have to put the camera on my body here. Hopefully it's showing the correct view. So basically, riding these Jetson Atlas bikes, these little fold-up bikes. Basically, like you're on a treadmill, but you're going somewhere. But you feel it if you don't do it for a week. And you feel it in your legs. So we're trying to get out. We're probably, since the weather's getting nicer, we'll be out more than once a week. All our crap is finished. That we gotta do, you know, around the house. She just started her garden again. We're trying to plant potatoes and those little cherry tomato-like things. They're real sweet tasting. And onions. to tolerate doing that. She was worried it was going to rain, and it's clearing up. I told her, the sun's going to come out. Sure enough, it did. Ladies. About 11 miles an hour right now, according to the GPS. I had to get a new horn. My digital horn was dying. Alert. Right behind you. Kind of boost here. But who wants to go 5 miles an hour? As far as I haven't passed everybody now, to go that slow. Check my camera. See us for fears. How the wind's blowing against you. I only have one pedal assist, first one, the only one. fun. Thanks. Thank you. Yeah, Alex.
Thank you.
there is trying to keep up with me. Some of my favorite songs. Get around this guy here. Tears for fears. You go up and down to whoop the doos here. I'll call it whoop the doos. A little hilly right here. I'm not really sure what the grade is. It's a gradual incline here. You got some nice dips that get you down to 20, 21 miles an hour down here. So I'm full throttling it uphill. Man, when I was heavier, man, I struggled to get up here. Here we go, now we're going downhill. Thank you. Still got a little battery left. Coast down here. One more song. Turn around here. song finished. Tears for Fears, Woman in Chains, that's their new album. Passes going uphill. What? They went by and cut all these trees down. All this brush. Alright, that was Tears for Fears. I better shut the camera off because it's running out of battery. Alright, catch you on my favorite part of this trail. It's right in the middle of Longview. And we have this little park that runs through this sort of the city. Helps with a little exercise. This is how I got myself back in shape on the carnivore diet, is doing this. So I'm just kind of wrapping it up here. Since my battery's getting low on my camera. But try to do this twice a week, you know. we probably average 16 miles doing this. I average about 10 miles an hour pedaling. So we're out here about an hour and a half. My butt is starting to hurt. We're on 14 miles right now. But, thought I'd do a little bit of music and a little talking. You just have to make up your mind. It's not kind of like quit smoking. You're either going to quit or you're going to smoke a little bit here and there. If you quit cold turkey, your chances of making it are far better than to keep hanging on to the sugar and carbs and, you know, all the vegetables. I don't eat vegetables, noodles, breads. I don't eat any of that stuff anymore. Got my dogs on it. I found a meat market that had beef neck bones. And we've been cooking those up. There's some pretty dang good meat on them. Billy Maranhat. We're using that for the dogs too. But I'll wrap this up. Sort of my little carnivore talk. I don't know if I'm picking it up all right. I turned 64 and feeling pretty good.